Simplicity is the ultimate sophistication. Prime Minister Narendra Modi displayed it right at his swearing-in ceremony on Thursday by choosing a humble pale grey jacket to go with the crisp white kurta-pajama, say experts. Modi's sartorial choices have been noticed since he first took charge as a Prime Minister in 2014. Back then, he wore an understated beige jacket, now identified by many as Modi jacket, over a white kurta-pajama. This time also, Modi chose a soothing colour to face an audience at the forecourt of Rashtrapati Bhavan on a hot summer evening. Designers and fashion experts gave his choice of colour and design a thumbs up, especially as he continues to be a flag bearer of cultural dressing. Sunil Sethi, President of the Fashion Design Council of India, India's apex fashion body, told INS, "Even though men the world over have moved away from traditional greys and charcoals, what's intriguing is that a charismatic leader who has won by a majority and shook up his opponents with a crushing defeat chose this hue. But it came with aplomb in classic Modi style. A pinch of wit peppered with sarcasm, a grey waistcoat, his constant companion teamed with a crisp white kurta peeking through in a sea of suits. He let it be an absolute contrast to the rather debilitating weather. He opted for a cool, natural and breathable look." Celebrated fashion designer Rohit Bal, known for his culturally rooted creations, described Modi's fashion as very elegant, suave and quiet. He said, "The pale grey enhanced the colour of his hair and beard. Very sophisticated, stylish and very dignified." Modi took oath for his second term as Prime Minister after leading the BJP-led National Democratic Alliance to a smashing victory in the 2019 Lok Sabha elections. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.